can't believe you brought this. What, did you go through all of my drawers?
Huh? I bet you would look nice in them.
Is that what this is all about, then? What, you want me to put this all on for you, huh?
Why not? I thought it would be fun. I gave up my career for you. I gave up my life. Now, you could do a little something for me. You put the shit on.
Fine. Big man with a gun, huh?
Yeah. Here. Hey. Not in there. Here. Go on.
Oh, fine. No problem. I can do that for you. Huh? You want me to be a hooker, Milo? A little Playboy centerfold, huh? Vulgar little tart? Is that what you want?
Oh, that would be nice. Slow.
Let me tell you a little something about men, Milo. They have no imagination. You have no imagination.
Oh, I do have imagination. I can think of lots of things. In fact, I'm thinking of a few of them right now.
You like this? You really like this, don't you? Mm-hmm. I know. Why don't I tie you up? That'd be exciting. And I'd like that.
Maybe, when we know each other better?
Chicken.